Me being the color that I am, and me representing the race that I represent. Off back in today's society, I'm seen as being the lowest form you can find. I'm just telling you the facts. Although I know I'm not that, some of the motherfuckers in my race are. Take it how you want it.
On real shit, my own kind of wanna see my success. They'd rather see me in a tux at rest in a casket with my hands crossed up below my chest. Soul gone about my flesh and stress expressed on every head. In attendance is grieving at my funeral. With preachers preaching over them church musicals. That there will bring music to their ears like headphones. Because me being dead, yo, is beautiful. That's what my view is so fucked up of my race. Cause all the greats don't outweigh the fucking hate that's on display like sample products. And it's a shame how the poke of the colors caught up in to believing that we against each other. It wanna hand upper so the others can have suffer. And that's a bummer that every day is growing bigger, validating that word for black folks, niggas.
If y'all knew what y'all were doing, I would hope y'all would stop that shit. Cause while y'all thinking that shit is cool, y'all really look so damn ignorant.
It's what they say about ya. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. Go ahead, dummies, kill your own kind.
Ayo, these racist motherfuckers love it when we kill each other and when we act as niggers instead of like sis and brother. Because that's what they taught us way, way back in the days when them fucking pricks caught us and brought us to believe in and see. Seeing each other being an enemy, fiending to see them weakened, bleeding or sleeping, so we can sneak them, cheat them, then decease them. After that, the plan of action grew wider. They made some pick cotton and others insiders, spreading jealousy by telling these lesser beings to play a snitch, stand ahead of things by any means, like schemes, plots, and runaways. And someday, like foreskin, they'll get cut away. But yet again, we got fucked like we are presently. But all we fucking is us, it's sad.
If y'all knew what y'all were doing, I would hope y'all would stop that shit. Cause while y'all thinking that shit is cool, y'all really look so damn ignorant.
It's what they say about ya. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. Go ahead, dummies, kill your own kind.
And yo, the government be rubbing it when slugs get spit, ripping apart the black youth, grown women and men, grinning when they see us shot up in body bags, hustling crack to little kids, mommies and dads. Because that's what they want us to do, commit genocide, ridding my types until the race is through. And after that is poofed, dare denies truth, knowing crack's just another way for them to fuck my group. They get mad when these other races use it, and we don't, instead make our money off of music. That's why they got things like the rap police out in the street, because they hate to see us make our cheese legally instead of illegally. So they start to bitch and be on our ass cheeks like boxer briefs, and make a big deal out of nonsense, trying to take our entertainment, so crack's the only option.
If y'all knew what y'all were doing, I would hope y'all would stop that shit. Cause while y'all thinking that shit is cool, y'all really look so damn ignorant.
It's what they say about ya. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. I hope y'all motherfuckers die. Go ahead, dummies, kill your own kind.